this portrait shows how after the Civil War, people were trying to go back to the old colonial styles, trying to reclaim some sense of virtue from the American founding. The artist was from Boston.